Hi, I'm Dr. Mimi Guarneri, Medical Director of Pacific Pearl La Jolla. We are excited this month to have Rowney King teaching Healing Touch Level 1 on March 27th and 28th. For those of you not familiar with Healing Touch is a biofield therapy based on healing body, mind, emotions, and spirit. I took my first level one training over 10 years ago. You don't have to be a physician, nurse, or healthcare provider to learn Healing Touch. Level one training immediately teaches you how to connect yourself to your body, literally, how you can strengthen your body's biofield, and how you can learn basic techniques to not only heal yourself, but to help alleviate pain, suffering, anxiety of those around you. So what did I learn in level one? I learned how to do techniques like a pain drain, which I use on my patients all the time, clearing techniques, which help when the body is feeling fatigued or if you have a virus, chakra connection techniques that help to decrease anxiety, promote relaxation, help people to sleep at night, and the list is endless. I have to say that everyone should learn Healing Touch, and level one is the place to begin because Healing Touch has 5 levels, and Rowney King has been teaching Healing Touch to nurses, healthcare providers, including physicians, and to the public since 1993. She has a huge experience and she is an amazing healer. So whether you have a child that has some health challenges, a relative, or you simply want to help people sleep better, have less anxiety, feel good, Healing Touch Level 1, March 27th, March 28th, it's really time that you become the healer.